Hello, my name is Sebastian Bremer, and I'm doing a podcast on animation. Animation is a method of making films or motion sequences by manipulating individual pictures and stringing them together so that it looks like there is motion. Originally, this was done by hand drawing or painting pictures that were slightly different. But nowadays, nearly all animation is computer generated, called CGI, computer generated imagery, which can be simple two-dimensional or sophisticated three-dimensional images, or a combination thereof. Many people consider the 1937 Disney film Snow White the first real animated movie. Today, Disney and Pixar, George Lucas and Steve Jobs, create the world's most popular animated movies, always giving hidden references to animation students, classroom, A1113. This is the best example of mixing art with technology, creativity with extreme computer power, rendering. Animation has also propelled the video game industry that creates lifelike reality in games. In fact, the computer-generated sequences have become so lifelike that CGI sequences can now be used in regular motion pictures, and it is nearly impossible to tell the difference. Animated and real-life actors. This way, they resurrected the dead actor who played a general in earlier Star Wars movie, so they animated him to be in the sequels of Star Wars. There is no telling where animation will go, but in many cases, it already replaced regular actors in filmed movies. This has been my podcast.